Here's Brosius, who singled his first time up, hit an even 300 for the year. In the air toward the gap in right center field, well hit and on its way out of here. It's the bottom of the order that's done the damage against Helling tonight. 3-0 Yankees.
Well, I must admit that surprised me. Hit the ball, looked like a high fastball. I didn't think he hit it that well. High fastball away. And Brosius hits it over the right field wall. See, that's up and away.